I am Dr. Luis Carrier from Barcelona, Spain, and I am contributing editor of the Journal of Clinical Orthodontics. It's different. It's totally different. The Journal of Clinical Orthodontics is a journal that is helping you into having a transversal and very well-sounded group of clinical tips, clinical cases, clinical techniques described and very well explained. Because when we receive an article, then it comes with the corrections, then it comes back and forth, in order to generate a true masterpiece of learning for the reader. Nothing is unnecessary on the reading. Everything has its special sense. Everything has been polished by the authors, but also with the help of the editors that help the author to drive him into the perfection of a nice article for the best use. No? Now, social media is also very interesting, but it's a different target. It's a target of the capacity of the human being of communicating with other peers and brainstorming and having a more interactive aspect. Of course, then description that is superficial is there. A description that is not necessary also is there. But then it comes the discussion in between the others. So it's also very interesting, but it's a different concept.